During a training session, an Agusta Westland AW-169 was still on the ground, when suddenly it became uncontrollable and its side tipped over. The crew, however, was uninjured. Investigators are now looking ways to unlock what went wrong.